that email that is here today. This is email. The members of the Athletic Advisory Committee of Royal Union, members of the All Royal Athletic Club, teachers, parents, sons, special guests, ladies and gentlemen. I'm very happy to welcome Mr. Viraj Mehl as the chief guest for today's athletic event. Mr. Mehl is currently appointed in the position of treasurer of the Royal College Athletic Advisory Committee. Before that, he was the chairman of ORAC, All Royal Athletic Club. I have seen during the last 5 years the dedication and the commitment of Mr. Viraj Mehl to Royal College as an honorable. Thank you very much, Mr. Mehl, what you have done to Royal College, especially in the field of athletics as an honorable. Before that, you were the head prefect of Royal College and so much and so forth. Everything you have shown as a student and as an old boy of Royal College is an example to the present world. Your son, Mr. Viraj Mehl, is a true example of a true royalist. So that I'm sure you can think to be one Viraj Mehl one day. Or someone better than Mr. Viraj Mehl. Let me take this opportunity to thank Dr. Kiran Vivarat and his team, the All Royal Athletic Club. Thank you very much, Doctor, and your team for all the support and the encouragement you have shown during the last year and even before. My teachers have run a lot in training these students for all of these years. It is my duty to thank the teachers in charge of athletics and the other various students for giving the wholehearted support for these young children. Of course, the coaches did a marvelous task and the trainers also. Let me take this opportunity to thank the judges of this event. They also did a lot of sacrifice in their time and energy to have this event in this stage. Dear sons, I'm sure in the end of a successful athletic meet, last year we didn't have an athletic meet in this nature because of the conditions prevailing at that time. But now we can be very happy. I should thank all the members of the academic staff who voluntarily spent their evening, afternoon today with the boys. I'm sure we will be able to have a better event in 2010. That is the year that we celebrate 135 years. Let me thank all the trainers again and wish you a very successful